Yeah, we would have taken it either way. I think we've put ourselves in an unbelievable position, and you know, the fact that we have to go away to Spain and you know, go and get a result, like you said, it sort of puts some more pressure on us. But you know, I'm looking forward to that, and hopefully we can do what we've done here at Hampden and beat them again.